People have no idea how much they're harming animals when they visit them at these kind of venues where they can either ride or interact with them. We at World Animal Protection know that there's a better way for everyone involved.